Hello, hello everyone. We're doing Quake today. Some of you may be wondering why we're not doing Dead Space 2 and finishing that off. Well, the answer to that is that the final mission is a bit of a slog and I don't really feel like it. Some of you may also be wondering where the Kit Fox challenge is for MechWarrior 2 Ghost Bear's Legacy. The answer to that is that that's a pain in my balls and I don't feel like that either. So we're doing Quake. And yeah, let's just get this on with. We're going normal. Because I haven't played this in forever. We're doing chapter one, or whatever it's called in this. I think they're called episodes. Yeah, we start out with just a shotgun and an axe. We'll pretty much never be using these weapons because they're kind of shit, and you get something better pretty early on. So Quake is basically the next iteration of the id games after Doom. You get Wolfenstein, Doom, and Quake. Quake is pretty much the first, really 3D game you have. The environments in Doom were 3D, but in Quake, everything's 3D. Which is neat. It's sort of a hybrid of fantasy and sci-fi. A whole lot of browns going on aesthetically. But there's some fun jibs. Oh, bad dog. Told you guys I suck at this. Here we go, the nail gun, which is beautiful. Yeah, some of you might have noticed that box had a NIN written on it for Nine Inch Nails. That's because Nine Inch Nails did the soundtrack for this game, which is why it sounds so freaking good. Extremely moody and just beautiful. See, are there any secrets back here? Oh, fuck, this is acid. Fuck it, they probably hid something in here. Quick save. There we go. I have vague memories of this area. How much is the yellow armor worth? 100? Hello, decapitated head. That did something. Oh, hello. Super shotgun. Now we've made the, single shot shotgun entirely pointless because we have the double barrel one. And given that most enemies are relatively tough, we never need to swap to the single shot one again unless you're really wanting to save ammo. All right, chapter one. Apparently, I missed two secrets, but I killed everyone. I'll take it. Kind of love the sky. Almost looks like I don't know, some kind of mold or spider webbing or something. Come on, Mr. Ogre. Wish I could sneak in this game. Oh no. Yeah, I'm using the axe. The axe gets lonely. No one ever uses the axe. So, I'm getting some mileage out of it. Is there anything in the water over here? Yes. Ammo and no secrets there. Oh! That slightly discolored block. What do I get? Ammo? Health? I hear zombies. Does this go anywhere? Ow. Die. Space soldiers, whatever you are, really. Anachronistic dudes, whatever you are. I see you, block. This is quad damage. So we do four times as much damage while our screen's sort of blue and glowy. And the door's locked and I have no enemies to shoot. Fuck. Have I gone this way yet? Ah, give me some bad guys, damn it. That red thing always makes me want to shoot it. Oh. Ow. Yeah, explosives don't do as much damage as in something like Doom. You can tank a few hits as long as you have some armor. There is no use button in this game, so you sort of just have to ram things or shoot them to use them. Ow. Yeah, don't bring swords to a gunfight, dude. Alright, there's the silver key. Which I keep wanting to call a blue key, but it's a silver key. Oh, right, this is the first boss fight of the game, sort of. It's really just a fancy introduction to a new enemy type. These go. Let's save before I jump into a mysterious portal. Here. That's a telepad, right? Oh yeah. Okay, that's not that interesting. Anything in here? Nope, time to get a move on. Alright, I missed one secret. Ooh. Yeah, the only way to kill zombies in this game is to jib them, which is kind of fun. Man, using this makes me want to play Team Fortress 2. I love playing as the demo man in that game. Oh, hello, flying snake spitting fuckers. Now, I'm going through this pretty easily, but games like Quake and Doom like to ramp up the difficulty pretty hardcore when you get a little further in. Gold key. Yeah, there you are. Yeah, I remember getting stuck on this level as a kid. Oop, there we go. Yeah, if there's one complaint I have about this game aesthetically, besides the brownness of it all, is the grenade launcher and the shotgun. They look really similar, especially at this low resolution. And I have to play the game at a windowed mode for my recording software to work, so I can't really read what my health stats are, and everything's kind of a chit show. It'll look full screen when I'm playing this back on YouTube, but it's taken up a tiny corner of my screen. Go this way earlier. Where'd that ogre come from, anyways? All right. Hello. What's this? Hello. Okay. Can I jump up? Guess I can't. Hello, zombies. This grenade launcher is stupidly satisfying. Oh, shit, I came from this way. Ow. Yeah, once you're out of armor, you start to take a lot of damage from explosions. Oh, health packs are only worth 15 points? Thought it would be the usual 25. Third time's the charm. Can I get up there? Oh, I must be able to somehow. There we go. Oh, somehow that opened. No. No. I'll figure it out somehow. Maybe not, but we'll see. Oh fuck. Is this a trap? Don't squish me. Okay, cool. Seems like a needlessly complicated design for an elevator. Oh shit. Remember, these things do a lot of damage. Oh shit. Yeah, I think I had 100 health. They took me down to 58 in one hit. And then I injured myself because I'm an idiot. Now I completely missed the secrets, of course. Nope. Did I kill him? Yeah. Cool. Does that really count as a secret if it's that obvious? Yeah, this is so much more satisfying than the machine gun in Quake 2. Since there are no visual effects for that machine gun. Besides a little poof whenever it hits, because it's a hit scan weapon. This, though, I love it. You're my axe, melee combat, motherfucker. Oh, you can sort of stun lock them. That's neat. It sort of reminds me of the lightsaber combat in the original Jedi Knight game. You just sort of flail at the enemy until they fall over. I love that game. Where do I go here? Okay, I think something I need is this way. I kind of miss maze-like maps in gaming. Nowadays, everything's just so linear, you just feel like you're on a treadmill shooting things. Granted, some maps in Doom and this game can be too maze-like, because I often have no idea where the fuck I'm going. But that can sort of be the fun in figuring out where to go. Think my Doom instincts are making me use the shotgun at just slightly too long a range. Armor, gimme. Damn it. There we go. I love jibs. I can't remember this if this game has falling damage. I'm going to assume it does. This. Ow. Okay, so those shoot me. Do they shoot if I just stand there? Yes, they do. Oh, they'll shoot extra if I step across multiple ones. Which one was the ogre in? Out of grenades? Darn it. This. Those look like important buttons. A secret cave has opened. Oh, I remember this part. Where'd I go? Or where'd I come from? Nobody knows. Cotton Eye Joe. Don't think this was here before. No. There we go. The grenade launcher I got again? I thought for a moment it was the rocket launcher. Alright, got 2 out of 3 secrets. And we're on to this. Yeah, this place. Oh god. Fuck low gravity. Maybe I shouldn't use the grenade launcher here. I supposed to get up there? Oh God. No. No. Me up. Ow. Whoa, he just ejected that backpack into low orbit. Jeez. That's kind of hilarious. Okay, where's the grates? All right, rocket launcher. Oh, when did I even pick up the super nail gun? You know, I never really like it in games where they give you a weapon like the nail gun and then give you the super nail gun, like the next level. Because all it is the nail gun, except it fires two shots at the same time. I mean, it kind of seems like it renders the regular nail gun entirely pointless. Same with the shotgun and the super shotgun. Oh, hello, crucified demon dude. Oh, fuck. Shambler, Shambler. Oh, I have the protection thing on still. Good. I need it for this guy. Yeah, these giant lightning-spewing assholes can kill you in a few seconds. If you are not careful. Because they will lock onto you and never let go. There you are. Where's my rocket launcher? I see that door over there. This must be the key for it. I know they added this rocket launcher to TF2 as a weapon for the soldier. I wonder if they added the grenade launcher for the demo man at some point. That'd be neat. Even though I don't think it would look that interesting, really. Okay, I think that portal's the exit. Don't know if there's a way out of here. This wall looks different. Yes! Alright. Is this another secret? No? Okay. Let us move on. Oh, I only got one secret. Darn it. But I killed everybody. Again. I kind of love how these health packs blink subtly. Oh, even the other buttons on top have little blinkies. That's cool. At least they're not static squares. What am I doing? I could be using rocket launcher. Okay, there's water here, so there's something fun in it. This look different? Guess not. But there was a secret door there. Stop that, sir. Ah, he can't jump through a doorway. Fuck you, assholes. Yeah, I'm gonna cheese you, you fucking low poly fucks. I'm a good wordalizer. Oh, there's no elevator there? Alright. Ow. Oh fuck, I'm getting killed. Slowly but surely. Yeah. I see you. Ow. Maybe I shouldn't use the rocket launcher in close proximity like that when I have no armor. Or the grenade launcher, because I'm shit with both. Yep, see? Total shit. Oh shit. Fuck. Cause fuck whatever's down there. Did I get him? Nope. Well, maybe I got one. He's still there. Jesus Christ. There we go. Suck shit, whatever the fuck you are. Oh, secret. Maybe it's not a secret, I don't know. Oh, I guess it's just a way past the pointy things of death. Wait, there's a portal back there, what does that do? Oh, it just puts me back up here? That was a waste of time. I need to stop losing. Fuck words. I need to stop using this thing. I keep hurting me as much as the bad guys. So I got the key, and there's the silver door here. Oh, ow. Well, I'm gonna ignore him, because I think he's a meanie head. I'm gonna take this elevator and get the hell out of here. Ow. Okay, fine, I'll acknowledge you. I need the gold key. Okay, where do I get the gold key? Ow. I need a map. Is that open before? Yeah, this is where I was. Okay, so what does being able to go up there do for me? Anything here? Nope. I'm just going around in circles. Oh, I didn't go up here. Ow. I almost kind of admire how often the game forces you to switch up your weapons. Get just enough ammo for everything. Where's this go? Golden key and... Oh shit, it's a Chandler fight. Okay. Super nail gun doesn't end fast. That's what I like. Fuck you, knight. Or whatever you are. Alright, let's get the hell out of this level. All right. Now, why the mandatory falling damage there? I don't know if there's any way to avoid that. Kind of seems like a dick move. Oh, and I missed every single secret. Good job, me. And two enemies. Yeah, this is a fun level. I remember this. Like the aesthetic. Can I rocket jump over there? I'm gonna assume the answer is no, and even if I can, I don't know how I'm gonna get back. Ow. Yep. Bad idea. You know, as a kid, I always thought the chainsaw revving was the monster's growling. It sort of doesn't sound like a chainsaw, does it? Fuck you, game. How dare they set a trap for me? Where am I now? Oh god. What? Oh fuck. Oh shit. No! No explosives in my face. Well, that was interesting. Remember the secret behind the wall thingy? Crusher, but... it's all interesting. Oh. So I still haven't extended the bridge there. Where do I do that? Ow. It's kind of freaky that the soundtrack to this level is mostly just someone whispering. Probably Trent Reznor. Okay. Got the blue key. Where the fuck is the blue door? Shooting these do anything? Not that I can see. Okay. I'm missing something that's probably... oh, this. This fucking thing. Of course. Just gotta inch my way across. The mouse wheel is reversed in this game, and it keeps throwing me off, because I keep scrolling down, and it keeps going towards my melee weapon, but I want that to go up the list. Confusing. Shit. Oh right, grenades. Or explosives in general. Oh right, and you can't jib them if they've fallen over for some reason. You gotta wait for them to get back. Oh! Way to make me into a liar, game. That or you just started his, standing up animation. Previously, that did not work. Oh, I heard you. Neat. I got a secret box of ammo. Oh. Another secret? Cool. How do I get over there? Just jump? Okay. Anything else here I'm missing? Yeah, this is one thing I hate is shooting things to use them. It just doesn't really work in my crocodile brain. Okay, let's go get the golden key. Oh, Oh, I'd have sworn it was a Shambler that appeared here. Big lightning shooting motherfuckers. What's behind here? I see you, Shambler. Fuck. Fuck. No. Please die. Thank you. Alright. Anything in this room I'm missing? Okay. Into the portal. 6 minutes, 19 seconds. Half that, I'm sure, was me running around being a jackass. Alright, here we go. This level's weird. I remember everything about it because it's not really that complicated. There's the rune of power we are apparently seeking. Or maybe it's just a rune. I don't know what they call them. We're taking it anyways. Oh no, big scary boss. Don't kill me, Mr. Boss. How will I ever defeat you? Yeah, it's honestly kind of stupid. So we go one. Two. Three. Do that a couple more times. So I'm guessing this is Kathan, or yeah. I'm gonna go with that pronunciation. Ow, he actually hit me, you fucker. Yeah. Eat lightning. You lava dwelling bitch. Oh, yeah, there are no secrets. I love that the jibs double as confetti. That's cute. So yeah, that's Quake Chapter 1 or whatever. Congratulations. Oh god, this text moves really slowly. I'm gonna let that load a bit. Oh my god, it's still going. As the corpse of the monstrous entity Kathan sinks back into the lava whence it rose, you grip the rune of Earth Magic tightly. Now that you have conquered the dimension of the doomed realm of Earth Magic, you are ready to complete your task, whatever the hell my task is. A rune of magic power lies at the end of each haunted land of Quake. Go forth, seek the totality of the four runes. Yeah, this game's plot is kind of a joke. It's just doesn't really exist. You just shoot zombies and there's some text at the end that really doesn't matter at all, and it's not really relevant to anything. There we go. And that was episode one.